To solve this equation, all we really need to do is get the x by itself, and for that we need to add the 16 to the other side. So x equals negative 15 plus 16 is going to be positive 1. You can, of course, plug that back into here and solve. So negative 15 equals 1 for x, and then minus 16. Negative 15 equals 1 minus 16 is negative 15, and negative 15 does equal negative 15. So x equals 1 is the correct solution.